Welcome back to our channel, Rachala Vaidya Vlogs. Happy Sankranti to one and all. Dindu, we are gathering today to celebrate Sankranti.
Yay! Maha, what is Sankranti? Why we celebrate?
Hey, Sankranti! It's called Makara Sankranti, festival of happiness.
Really? What is special of Sankranti?
On this day, all relatives will meet and we exchange gifts. So many sweets will be prepared and they will distribute to all and we flew kites.
Oh, really? So many kites.
Why we celebrate this festival every year, January 14 only?
Because we have harvest season in this time only. People will get money from their crops, so everybody will be happy that happiness will be celebrated together.
Oh.
Not only that, we have a scientific reason also.
Is it? What is that?
Let me explain clearly.
We have 12 zodiac signs. They are Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Leo, Cancer, Virgo, Capricorn, Sagittarian, Scorpio, Libra, Aquarius, Pisces. For every month, Sun transmits from one zodiac sign to another. The changing day is called Sankranti. Likewise, we get 12 Sankrantis in one year. Among these, Makara Sankranti is most significant because this is first Sankranti in Uttarayan.
What is Uttarayan?
You don't know? Let me say.
Uttarayan is movement of sun from south to north and Dakshinayan is movement of sun from north to south. Hindus believes Uttarayan is very holistic period because doors of heaven will be opened and all gods will be awakened.
So, Sankranti will be celebrated with happiness.
Very nice. This festival celebrates all over India?
Yes, in different states, they celebrate with different names.
In Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Maharashtra, it is celebrated as Makara Sankranti. In Karnataka, its name is Makara Sankramana. In Gujarat, Uttarayan. In Punjab, Lohri. In Tamil Nadu, Pongal. In Haryana, Maghi. In Assam, Bhogali Bihu. In Bihar, Khichdi. Like that.
Wow, so many names. How all celebrates?
In every state, they prepare so many sweets and food items with sesame sweets and jaggery.
Like bakshalu, chegodilu, sakinalu in Telangana, arisalu, putarekulu, appalu in Andhra Pradesh, pongali, murukulu in Tamil Nadu, ramdanike in Bihar, ellibella in Karnataka, puranpoli in Maharashtra, Makar Chawla in Odisha, Kurpite in Bengal, Kanneki Raske Kheer in Punjab.
Oh, so many sweets. So many rangoli also. We see in front of houses.
Yes.
Girls and women used to display so many rangoli in front of every house and they decorate streets with rangoli. In these days, Haridasu will come to houses to collect food grains. Children are very busy in flying kites. And men will be enjoying so many competitions like ox racing, bulloka racing, kodi pandalu. In some places, fairs will be conducted with mass gathering. These are all symbols of happiness.
So much of happiness.
Yes, that is what Sankranti called festival of happiness.
Happy Sankranti!
If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Bye!